Actually, it's so good that some friendly chaps in Britain named it the best gin for gin and tonic in the world. So please, show some respect. Keep your cucumber out of this gin. Keep this.